are here in the fish pond of our parish center, formation center. This is Romeo, he is the one in charge of this fish pond. We have about here over 1,000 fish. They call them St. Peter's fish. And here they call them in Tagalog, tilapia. So this was also all here, the trees also. They call it also a jack. Jackfruit. So that in the future we can have some fish on this fish farm. And hopefully also we will have good selling from this fish farm. We can make another one on the one of the sides of this fish farm. So here we are. And after bought these 1,100 fish on July 19, no 18, it was 18, diba? Mag-o alis, diba? July 18, so ngayon, today, we are almost, I say, harvest ngayon, sa November, diba? November, we are going to harvest this, the fish, we start selling the fish by November. So, hopefully, it will we'll have a good profit from it. I will see.
Mamaya lang po niyo, wala na yan.